You know, you know.
Twan, yeah. Beatmaker, the hitmaker.
Twan,
the hitmaker.
What up, Twan? Yo. Yeah. So, hey, ha. My niggas, ABM, what it do? Yeah. All these drugs, we get them by the truckload. Smoking weed by the boat, low, low. Cause I'm feeling all this pain inside. Girl, you know me, I gotta ride. Let it down, wood grain. Getting tatted up, man, ain't fucking pain. What you think? Shh, there ain't a point. I be smoking blunts, plus I'm smoking joints. All I really need is paper. Throw them deuces up to all of them haters. Like, hello, how you doing? I'm doing good, and I'm chilling with ABM, and we in the hood. Plus we shooting dice, what you thinking about? I don't really give a fuck, why you even run your mouth? When you talking all that garbage, you sounding dumb. When you see me with the squall, all you do is run, run. And if not, then you're slipping. Me, I popped an acid, now you know I'm tripping. Shit, plus I pop me a perk, so I'll tell you how it does. You can say that I'm berserk, so. Cause we getting paper over here, so. I told her I was gonna blow up, ha. Now look at her, she's stupid, ha. Nigga, it's kinda funny. It's funny how I'm feeling, cause man, I'm making money even when I'm drug dealing. And I'm killing every beat that I be getting on. I be like, I know when I'm freestyling that I'm right, not wrong. So man, I'm strong on this endo, smoking so much, please crack the window. I could breathe a little. I be freestyling niggas writing like a scribble. Damn. Tell her how I'm feeling. Tell her what I do and when I get it, when I kill it. Cause I be putting in that work. And I tell her how it does it like a song. I'm a jerk. Hey. Straight to the top, cause I told you from the beginning that we ain't gon' stop. Shit, let these niggas know who the fuck we be, man. My nigga Lil Drew, Lil Drew's thing. Shit, we keeping it real. Fuck you, nigga. And how you feel? How you feel? Shit, nigga, ABM, nigga. That's what we do around here, nigga. Spit rhymes, get money, fuck bitches, fuck y'all niggas. And that nigga on the trigger, huh?